Prime Minister Narendra Modi's ongoing trip to the United States of America may turn out to be a bonanza for the Indian military. Apart from a deal to make fighter jet engines in India and sale of attack drones, the US is also offering Stryker armored vehicles and upgradation of M777 howitzers to India, as per reports. A final call on the purchase of Stryker and upgradation of M777 guns would depend on the conditions offered by America, as per officials quoted by Hindustan Times.